Channel. If you're new here, I'm Sketchbook, and yes, this is my first video using my voice, so hi. So in today's video, I'm going to be teaching you guys some farming methods in Ohio. Well, a farming method. So what you're going to want to do is the best thing to do, in my opinion, is use a private server. But if you don't have a private server, then that's completely fine. You don't have to use a private server, but I highly recommend it. All right, now we're just gonna wait. While waiting, please make sure you like, subscribe. So from here, let's see. So my energy's at 57. So I'd say under 40 or 50. Sorry, I screwed up. I'd say under 40 or 50, you should go to the beach house. So if your energy's under 40 or 50, go do that, and then go do that. Come back here once you're done. Okay, but right now we're gonna go to Enchantix High. Oh, my Fountain of Dreams is ready. Okay, I'll probably do that after this. Oh, and as you can see, I have 104,000 diamonds. Yesterday, I was in the 40,000s. Yes, I have made over 60,000 diamonds. Over 60,000. I was like 48,000, so I've made around 60,000. Okay, so this is editing me looking back at the clips, and I just realized I was moving my iPad around a lot, so I'm so sorry for all the noise that you can hear. And also sorry if there's noise background. Day's office on TV in my house right now, so yeah, that's why. See, that part just made some noise, so if you hear noise like that, I am really sorry, because I'm watching it back and it's actually really annoying for me, but it might be less annoying for you. I don't know, but I think it's pretty worth it to get a lot of diamonds, so yeah. All right, bye. 1,000, that's crazy. Just choose a random one, doesn't matter which one you choose. All right, now my other clip is gonna continue. Bye. Random one. Okay, so this is now the important part. So, the reason why I think you should get a private server is because if you're in a public server, people can take all the diamonds. So first, we want to start off with this diamond up on the top of the wings. Just follow where I'm going. By the way, I do not have the flight speed game pass, so I'm gonna speed this up a little, probably. So sorry if I'm going really slow. Also, I do recommend getting quadruple diamonds and double diamonds, because that's how I've made so much. Yeah, so see, 120, it'd usually be I think 20 diamonds for that. See, so I'm already, okay. Now, next, you're gonna wanna go right here to this fountain. Then get the top one, that's 30. I'm pretty sure it's 5 though, with no game passes. And then get all these, which would be 6 diamonds. And then try to get some of them in here. It's kinda hard to get them, it's okay if you can't. And then, by the way, I know a lot of people think that it's a waste of time to get the one.
It is not a waste of time.
5 ones are equivalent to one, of the pink ones, so. Yeah, I don't think it's a waste of time. All right, next, we're going to go over here, but make sure you go over the top of the student quarters. Because go over this thing, this blue thing, and then right here, 60 diamonds. 10 diamonds without the game pass, or without any game passes. Just to warn you guys, too, I think I'll put the amount of Robux that it cost me to get all this stuff. But it was expensive. It was over 2,000 Robux, I think. It was I don't know, it was a lot. Okay. Sorry, I lost a fast. Okay, so next, you're going to want to... Sorry, I just went without saying anything. So you start there, you're gonna wanna come over here, go over here, and then you're gonna wanna get this one right here, 30. This one here, 30. This one here is also 30, and then you're gonna wanna go over here. I think this will be should be about 48 diamonds, I think, for this. I'll check later in the video. And then you're gonna wanna go underwater. And then get all these diamonds underwater. Sorry if you guys hear planes down, so I live right by an airport, so you might hear some planes like that. Yeah. Or even cars. So okay. Now get this one right here. And then now we're gonna go through the doors this time. So you're gonna wanna go right here. I'll be right back. Sorry, my sister just called me. So, anyways, you're gonna wanna go up to these doors, go inside. These doors can be very annoying. And then you're gonna wanna make a left right here. Sorry. And then you're gonna wanna go in the water. It's kinda hard to find sometimes. Here, get this diamond, plus 30, plus 5 without game pass. And then get these two right here. You can get that one by the girls and boys if you want. I'm gonna get it. You don't have to though, since it's kinda out of your way. Okay, and now we're gonna go right here. And then we're gonna fly straight, and we're gonna go. Okay, so the fountain reloads really quickly, so we're gonna get some of these on the fountain again. And then you can get some of these down here if you want. It's kind of hard to get them sometimes. Okay, so now I'm going to go this way to the mermaid pool. And at the mermaid pool, get this one right here. And then go under. Get these three. And then turn. And then go through this, like, hole down here. And now, you're gonna go, so you get out of this one. You're gonna go, if you see that blue diamond right there, go straight to that. And then go through that hole. Go through the, like, get this one, and then go through the water, and then get this one, get this one, get this one, and get this one, and then go back around, and go through here, and then we're gonna go back up to the surface now, and we're gonna go inside of here. This part's optional, too. I usually, like, just get the first two up here, but if you want, you can go into the back here. I'll show the ones in the back. Go get these four and then go back up. Make sure you get a lot of the ones that are with one diamond, or for me, six diamonds. Like, if you have the game pass, if you have game passes, it'll be worth six. But because those ones can actually add up a lot. So there's some people who like to skip them, but I personally don't like to skip them. Okay, so now we're gonna go up. So you're gonna go back to the mermaid pool and then make a right and go up to this tree. And before I get to the tree, get this one right here, and then go up into the tree, and there's one right here, 60 diamonds. See, we just made 90 diamonds right there. And then go back down. You can even just do that. And then now we're gonna collect these diamonds, and then we're gonna go turn here, collect these diamonds, and then turn, collect these diamonds, and then collect these diamonds. And then now we're gonna go to the other side. So past student quarters, past the portal, to the water house, I guess you could say. Then we're gonna go up. Then right here, get this one. And then up here, get this one. And then there's one right here. And then there's also one on this side. I'm sorry, I forgot to get that. This the one on this side. Oh, and there's a couple I forgot to get on this side too. Okay, so first, let's get these two. 12 diamonds right there. And then, sorry if my hand is covering like the microphone. And then, we're going to get 30 diamonds from this. And then, we're going to go right here. 42 diamonds. Did I get that? Okay, so we got 42 diamonds right now. And then, now we're going to fly over to the water. Captain, you can collect some diamonds on the way. You can go get this one. You can go on the ground. You can get these. This is probably the one to get because it's like a straight path. You can get this one too. You can honestly like get any ones that are just in like the direct path of it. Okay, now we're gonna get this diamond right here.
So now
we're gonna get that diamond that I just got, and then we're gonna fly straight underneath those stairs. Then we're gonna go around these stairs right here. Get all these. To do that. Sorry if I'm lagging a little. Okay. Here. Now get this one. Get this one. Get this one, and get this one, and then, so we're pretty much done with everything, so now you can kind of just repeat that. See, so now we're gonna go back up where we started, get that one again, you can use the server if you want all the diamonds to reload. I don't do that, though, because, it kind of lags me a lot, so if you want to leave the server, and you want to stay in the private server, I'd recommend to go to the portal. So we're gonna go straight, we can get the fountain again. Okay, and sometimes it'll usually say, oops, it looks like something went wrong, try again. That it's normal to say that, it always says that. You just have to go through it a couple times, you have to like do that kind of there. See, now it's teleporting. And then, so my energy's at 15, oh, not 15. Okay, my energy's at 31, so I'd say we could probably go to the beach house. I think it's a good time. Go to the beach house, not the apartments, because the apartments, it takes like a long time to get to the bed. The beach house, you just teleport there, put down your sleeping bag, and just leave. And, I'll find the dream to serve. I know I said, I think I said to get it under 25, but actually I'd say under maybe 40, 50. Okay, so see, I already got 1,000 diamonds. I'm at 98 now. I'm gonna level up, so I'm gonna get another, like,
1,800. So I'm gonna reach the 100,000. So yes, you definitely need this. Like, it's actually so good. And especially if you're farming for the new school, this is the best. Like, problem. Much better than since I'm and comment down below if you have any ideas for some future videos. Thank you guys for watching!